Yeah, absolutely. You know, it was a pack race the entire time. We really didn't have too many sections of the course where we got separation from the group. We had about five or six guys there in the front the whole time, and I spent a lot of time in the front trying to stay safe and out of trouble in the back with the wet roads, the wet conditions. You don't know what can happen. And I just was fortunate enough to have fantastic position coming around the final turn. I came around the final turn in third place. I had a lot of faith in my sprint at the end, and I just put my head down and let my arms do the work to carry me through the end, and it worked out great for me. So I couldn't be more excited. Over the past couple of years, I've been getting in the best shape of my life, and this victory at this race is probably one of the biggest victories of my career. I was able to win Chicago last year and then to win this year. Those are the two biggest race victories in my life, so I couldn't be more thrilled. You go through the whole course and everyone's cheering, "Go David, go David." I kept thinking and hoping maybe someone will say, "Go Josh," but no, not in London. But no, it's always great racing him. There's a lot of great racers in this. And that was, you know, that was the first time I've gotten David, so he can give me this one. London is one of the best places in the world to race. Everyone always turns out in hordes, and they understand wheelchair racing, they understand wheelchair marathoning and just marathoning in general. And so the support and the cheering the entire length of the course is just phenomenal.